How to download and install Adobe Illustrator CC 2021. To get started, head down to the description and click on the link. This is going to take you over to the Adobe website. Then we're going to click on Creativity and Design, head over to Featured Products, and then select Illustrator. Now we're going to land on the Adobe Illustrator homepage, and you can have a look at all of the features that you get with Adobe Illustrator. Now it is such a great program that you can use to create awesome things for you and your business. There is a buy now option if you're ready to purchase Adobe Illustrator. For the purposes of this video, we're going to show you how to get access to the free 7-day trial. So head up to the top right and click on the blue free trial button. And then you're going to get two options. Now you can try out Adobe Illustrator on its own, or you can try out the Creative Cloud All Apps plan. Now this is the plan that we use for our business to create these videos for you guys, and we use all of the apps in the Adobe suite. They do include Adobe Illustrator, Adobe Photoshop, Adobe InDesign, Adobe XD, Adobe Lightroom, and Adobe Acrobat Pro. So just have a look at which option you would prefer, and then you can select the start free trial. Now you're going to enter your email to get started. This is for new and existing users. If you are a new Adobe user, then you will set a password after your activation of your free trial. Then on the right-hand side, it's going to give you a breakdown of the plan that you selected. We selected the Creative All Apps plan. If you just selected Adobe Illustrator, it'll just show that for you here. Now we have the 7-day free trial, and you can see at the bottom here, the 7-day free trial gives you that discount for the first 7 days. Make sure that you check this date here. That is the starting date of your subscription, which means that's how long your free trial lasts. If you only want to use the free trial and you don't want to activate a subscription, you need to have a look at this date here and make sure that you end the free trial before this date comes up. Otherwise, you are going to be charged this amount once your trial has ended and your subscription is activated. One great thing that Adobe gives you access to is to get 10 free Adobe stock images together with your 7-day trial. Now, if you want to keep going and join Adobe Stock, it'll be at an additional cost per month over and above the current subscription that is showing at the top here. Once you are ready and happy with the plan you have chosen, enter your email and then click the blue continue button. Then you're going to head over to your trial details, and then they'll ask you to put in your payment details. Now you need to input credit card details or your PayPal account, which activates your free trial. They charge you zero upfront for the first 7 days you get access to the free trial. Thereafter, the subscription is activated. And unfortunately, Adobe makes you input your payment information in order to activate the free trial. And there's no way of getting past this now. So if you want to get access to that free trial, you can input your payment information and then activate the free trial. Once you activate your free trial, the Adobe Creative Cloud app will download on your computer, and then you can head inside the Creative Cloud and download Adobe Illustrator and get started creating awesome graphics with your new program. If you have any questions or queries about downloading and installing Adobe Illustrator free trial on your computer, please let me know in the comment section down below and I'll be happy to help you out. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit that like button. And if you're new here, consider subscribing, because we create new videos for Adobe creators every single week. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.